Egyptian President Mohamed Morsi issued Decree 11 of 2012 on July 8. The decree envisions the re-establishment of the People's Assembly, the Egyptian Parliament. Previously, on June 14, the Supreme Constitutional Court declared the election law for the Assembly as unconstitutional. It found that separating the parliament in two tiers amounts to constitutional inequality. The law stated that two-thirds of the members are to be chosen from political parties and one-third from independents. President Morsi acts in clear contradiction to this judgment of the Constitutional Court. That is why it seems that this decree adds to the constitutional tension in Egypt rather than easing current disputes. The Supreme Council of the Armed Forces, also known as CAF, already convened in several emergency sessions. In addition, the Supreme Constitutional Court has reaffirmed on July 9 that its decisions are final and binding on all state authorities. You can find all relevant constitutional documents on the website of the Middle East Constitutional Forum, an initiative of Right to Nonviolence.